To turn on or turn off Samsung keyboard, suggest it stickers while typing. In Samsung Galaxy C Flip 5, open settings, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find general management. Next, tap general management. And then tap Samsung keyboard settings. If you cannot find Samsung keyboard settings in here, tap keyboard list and default, and then tap Samsung keyboard. Next, tap switch stickers while typing, switch until blue to turn on, or tap switch until gray to turn off. Sorry, tap switch until blue to turn on, or tap switch until gray to turn off. If you tap switch until blue or turn on, then and you open admit keyboard. For example, and then you can get emojis. Oh, sorry. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.